Hello everyone, welcome to Hello Grace. In this video, I am going to walk through the UiPath episode. In general, testing is required post completion of the automation process or any other application development. Am I right? Or let's say in the real time, if you look at any process development lifecycle, you will notice that testing is one of the most important aspects of the process. Yes, today I'm going to discuss test suite in UiPath. Before that, we need to understand why do we need to do application or automation testing. We will face issues stopping our automations. Am I correct? Why do automations stop working? There is a possibility of automations issues like object recognition and synchronization and recovery handling. On the other hand, we can say application issues like technical changes, customization and business changes. We also have other possibilities on the environment side, which are system updates, desktop updates and network updates. These are the reasons for stopping our automation work. Earlier, we did unit testing and process testing manually through the designed workflow, which made it quite difficult for testers to complete the testing part within the turnaround time. UiPath come up with test suite packages, which is for application testing and RPA testing. Application testing designed for software testers and RPA testing for RPA developers. Let's focus on RPA testing. Later, we will focus on application testing. In this RPA testing, we are going to cover Studio Pro, RPA testing, test orchestration, and test manager. I will cover one by one in the upcoming session. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and support. Connect with us for more tutorials.